Hey guys, it's your girl Charisma. I am back. Welcome to the K Squad. To all my new subscribers, let's jump right into this review. Another wig review. Today we are talking about the Outre Sleek Lay lace front wig. Her name is Daisha and I have her in the color red velvet. Now this is going to run you $35.94 over at wigtypes.com. I will link everything down in the bottom box below if you want to go over there and purchase her, but let's just jump right into it, ma'am. So yes, Miss Daisha is super cute. Loving the color red velvet. This is the same color that is shown on the stock card along with the DR2 hazelnut color as well. I opted to get the red velvet because I'm extra, as you guys already know if you follow me on this channel. So I thought it would really be cute. But enough talk about this. We'll get back to that. Let's go ahead and jump into the cap construction. So this comes with your standard two combs in the front, one comb in the back with your adjustable straps. This also comes with HD transparent lace from ear to ear, a flat lace finish. This is also heat resistant, fiber safe up to 400 degrees. And it also comes with a side part, and this is going to be big head girl friendly. So I think Miss Daisha is a fun girl wig, okay? I think she's a fun girl wig. I love the style of the unit on the stock card, you guys. As soon as I saw it, I was just like immediately taken back to the 90s because I wore lots of swoops. And back then, you guys, if you are a late 70s, early 80s kid, you know in the 90s, we only had that pink gel to use that cracked up your hair and made it fall out. So every time I would do a swoop, it would like literally ruin my hair. But I was definitely here for the style for Daisha. I thought it was super cute, so I decided to go ahead and try it out myself, and I think I did pretty good per se. Okay, you guys, so as far as the texture of the hair is concerned, this is going to be a soft yakky texture, very soft yakky texture, teetering on silky, which I'm okay with that because if it was a bit thicker, it wouldn't move and swing the way it's supposed to, especially with the style. I would not want this to lay on me stiff. So I'm okay with the silkier texture. Sometimes I kind of shy away from that, but I think the silkier texture does it for this unit. Now, as far as the parts are concerned, this is going to be a left side part. Tried to shift her to the right, and girl, it just looked a little off for me. So I went ahead and kept it as a left side part. So if that's not for you, then girl, this is definitely not the unit for you. Now, it doesn't give me an inch on the part, but I'm just going to go ahead and go with like 5 inches, you guys. And if you notice, just like on the other sleek lay video that I did, the part is at a slant. I think that is done purposely so you can swoop the hair, but then again, I don't know. But remember, it is at a slant. So once again, if you are not into left side parts, especially slanted ones, this is not going to be the one for you. Now the lace was pretty much like normal. It is a HD lace unit from ear to ear. There are small ear tabs in this unit, so be mindful of that. And also, when I swooped the hair, I do have bobby pins behind my ear, and it's kind of like hurting, so just keep that in mind too, because even if I tried to use a clip, if the hair was so thick it couldn't clip. So with the bobby pins and the ear tab, it is kind of like stabbing my head. But remember, you don't have to wear your hair in this, your wig in this type of style. But there definitely are small ear tabs there. And then as far as the behind the ear test goes, I mean, it's okay, but you'll see your hair, you'll see your real hair color or your hair texture per se, even if you don't get the red velvet. So for me, I wouldn't opt for the behind the ear, you guys, unless you are really going to take this part of the hair and slick it back with you. I think it's cute behind the ear, as you can see, but for me, I like it just like this. I think this is cool just the way it is. Now, this is not a long unit. This comes right past my shoulders. If you can tell, it's a little bit uneven. That's why I was kind of taken aback with the who's calling me? No, ma'am. Why are y'all calling me doing my anyway, girl? Now, as far as the length of the hair is concerned, you guys, it's right past my shoulders, which is cool, but if you notice, it's kind of laying uneven. Now, I was kind of taken aback by that because I'm like, okay, it looks like it's a left side part wig, so let me put it to the left side part, and then this happens, which is fine. You really can't notice it, especially if you pull this to the back, but this is kind of weird, you know, because it is kind of like coming out of slant. Now, even if I turn this way, you can tell the hair is all coming down at an angle, which is fine, but like I said, it's just a little bit off if you shift it. So just keep that in mind as well. But for me, it's not really bothering me at all. The density on the unit is fairly thin. You guys, you do feel tracks throughout the unit. Just let me let you guys know that off top. You do feel tracks throughout the unit. Although the hair does look nice and semi-thick, it is very thin, okay? So remember that it's a sleek lay unit. It's going to lay flat on your head, but it's also really thin. So just keep that in mind. If whatever color you get, make sure it's kind of a dark color. You do not want to see those tracks going throughout your wig, your unit per se. And like I said, since this is red, I don't think you can really see them, but I definitely can feel them. So I do think the density could have been a little bit thicker, but once again, that's a catch 22, because if the density was a little bit thicker, you wouldn't get the sway moving. You wouldn't get the body popping, okay? So, I mean, it's either or. I mean, you know, we're women, girl. We always want everything, but we can't have everything we want all the time. So, I'm pretty cool with the density being the way that it is, but it could have been a tad bit thicker. Now, this comes in 10 different colors, with 5 of those being specialty colors. Remember, you're gonna pay a portion of $2 or $4 extra for your specialty color. I am wearing the specialty color, so if you wanna be extra like me, just be prepared to pay up to $2 to $4 extra for your specialty colors, ladies. And as far as styling the unit, you guys, once again, like I said, it was really easy. I just went ahead, brushed her, sprayed a little styling spritz on there, swooped her back, clipped it, and I was pretty much good to go. I did run a flat iron through this on 400. Be careful with that. I had to bring the temperature down a little bit, because the hair was like not melting, but it was, you can just tell when you know that that flat iron is too hot on this hair. Although it says it holds the heat till 400 degrees. No, this is too thin for that, you guys. So I would definitely put it on like 325. But I ran a flat iron through her. Didn't really use any styling products too much on this unit. It was fairly easy. Definitely going to say this is going to be a throw on and go, whether you swoop her or not. It did come with slight baby hair that you also can utilize. Didn't want to do that, especially with this style. But once again, definitely going to be a throw on and go. And also, you guys, this is how the unit looks without the swoop. You can definitely wear it like this if you want to. But for me, I just thought it looked a little bit plain and bland. But I mean, once again, if this is like in a number one, I would definitely wear it without the swoop. But this is just how the unit looks without it. I just wanted to show you guys how it looks. That way you guys can get like a better idea of how the unit looks if you wanted to wear it without the swoop. And lastly, ladies, the price, $34.94. I think that's perfect for this unit, but it could have been 30 bucks. You guys know me. It's never good enough for charisma, okay? But yeah, it could have been sitting at 30, but 35 is okay. I'm just saying it could have sat at 30 because the density is so thin. It is constructed well. But at the time, like I said, that flat ironing and you damn near melting your hair off and everything, like I think could have been sitting at 30. But 35 is still fine, because why? Because it ain't 40. Because you guys know how I feel about $40 units, ma'am. That ain't supposed to be $40. So I was pretty much here for the price. I think Outre did a great job. The Sleek Lace series is really, really cute, you guys. Like I said in past videos before, I reviewed a couple of the Sleek Lace, and now I'm up to reviewing 5 of them. And I'm not mad at all. I think they're fun girl wigs. I don't think these wigs should be taken too seriously. We are just out here trying to have fun, grow, and live our best lives in these units. So I think Outre really nailed it with this style. I think Daisha's super cute. She's priced well. And you guys, head over to Wig Talks right now and pick her up. So I'm going to go ahead and give her my charisma stamp of approval. Outre, y'all did that. That's pretty much it for this review. If you enjoyed my content today, don't forget to click that thumbs up button as well as the subscribe button. Subscribe to the K-Squad. My face is popping up around here somewhere. That is going to be the subscribe button. Also, don't forget to follow me on all social media at Charisma's World on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and TikTok. And until next time, you guys, I want you all to stay beautiful and blessed. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.